Hello, welcome all you lovely beings out there. Welcome back to another episode of What Does the Fox Play with Phoenix Firestar. Lord of War came out today. Okay, so like none of my friends are on it. Okay. So I guess I'll just be playing a few matches by myself. I guess I'm going top then. Yes, push Gastly away. Ooh, is that Bulbasaur hiding out up here? Well, I'm sorry, Bulbasaur. Did that hurt? Oh, there's Aurora right out of the bushes. Enemy Alola Ninetales was the first score. Oh, Zeraora's trying to sneak around and do a little scoring, huh? Nah, I'm not gonna catch him. It's not worth the chase now. Run, Ninetales! It's not worth it! I slept. That's right, Zeraora. You run. You run from the Snorlax. I am the Snorlax, and I speak for the Lanes. Probably wasn't exactly the best idea right there, Ivysaur. Well, that Gengar is gonna hex it. Broken Haunter. Oh, my precious points. Nope, not going nowhere. Uh-uh. Oh. Oh, look at all these nice little points for the lush around sitting for me. Let me just steal some health from this thing over here.
You win!
Excellent. Thanks. Ah, I didn't get MVP. Crystal did good though. Let's get some points converted into items. Ooh, I got some knee highs. No, oh, there's something else I was gonna do before I get into another match. Oh well. I'm kind of starting to miss the boost from leftovers. The healing outside of battle. Cha-Cha is online. Thank you. Look, it's a Zeraora. Look, let's net some points. Look at that, Pikachu's already back. Well, that's taking forever. At the rate I at the amount of health I have already, and the rate I regain health, it doesn't help a lot. Trying to protect you. Ah. Boom. Your points. I can at least do that much for you, right? Put your points to use. No. Ah. don't take my beautiful points, those were mine! Don't do it, Ninetales. You're... I baited you guys long enough. Hi, Gypsy Rose. Nom 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 nom. Ninetales, finish that off for me, would you? No, you're not gonna do it. You're just gonna let them come in here and steal it. Oh, that bait. They're like, must smash the lax. I was like, oh, I'm sorry. Were you hitting me? I barely noticed. I think I'm gonna smack you now. Well, I'll try to get over there in time to stop him from scoring on that, on our base. That just wasn't enough, was it, you chips? No, it was not. get the best view, I think I have to view him like this. I think that one was what worked out best for me. That's actually pretty good right there. I really want to see what Lord of War does. Attack straight in the designated direction. Psychic, if you're hitting opponents using Pokemon or traveling to its maximum distance, deals damage over time to opposing Pokemon in the area of effect, decreases their movement speed for a short time. Moonblast as the user's attack. Ah, hey, watch it. Your attack while moving back to create distance. When the blast hits, it deals damage to opposing Pokemon in a cone, and leaves the opposing Pokemon closest to the user unable to act for a short time. Maybe Moonblast. That's not bad, really. Oh, Future Sight is going to be one of those horribly abused and broken moves. Fairy Singularity. Kind of OP Pokemon, it looks like. I should explain a little more in detail what some of these stats actually do. Like it says, HP recovery plus 3. Does that mean it adds just 3 HP to the recovery, or does it actually do something else? Yeah, that's one that increases special attackers on a dunk. Oh, that's neat. Thank you. Actually, I think Cross is doing good where I have him. Two kinds of glasses. That's how cool I am. I gotta wear two kinds of glasses. I don't know. What would Mr. Mime use? Maybe. I think he does physical attack. I don't even know about you either. And that's like all of you? Okay. I goofed around a little. Let's see about doing a couple of these and maybe getting my rank up a bit. Hi, big girl. What is it? What are you looking at? Somebody else wasn't paying attention. Lo-fi sword. So they're going top with me yet? This high up, everyone's still kind of eh. Ace Unknown, Hush, Autrix, Vowels, Remnix. Dunked. Ooh, Pocky is online. That was a lot of HP pretty quickly there. How? I'm not entirely sure. Come on. Oh, it's alright. I figured you were busy with something important, Pocky. Oh goody, they left some points up there for me to grab. Dang it. That's not good. Yeah, I was gonna say, it's not a good idea to keep pushing right now, Cinderace. Okay, good, you got away. Ha! Outmaneuvered! Let's go!
Goal!
Instead of continuing to fight, you guys are just gonna give up because they scored a couple points behind our backs. I'm gonna keep scoring. At least Cinderace got away.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up.
Ah, we lost. Yeah, that Zapdos turned that match around way too quickly. I scored one more point than him, and he got one more assist than me, but he got the MVP. Ugh. We were pretty much tied on that one. So, Pocky, I hear tales that you want to play. Would you like to play with me, Pocky? I would really enjoy it. Add you in this game. I might be doing it in about 30 minutes ish. Maybe not online, maybe not streaming wise, but I'll probably be playing this in about 30 minutes, so to be completely fair and honest. Until then, it's more matchmaking. We're doing so well in that last match, too. And then they took out Zapdos and they all scored like a billion points each. That Zapdos should not be that strong. There's probably something that should change coming up here. Look, we got a simp trainer, someone who's just born, a probably trash. And a Machu X Muzan. And one Phoenix. Excellent. Well, We're fighting a Greninja, Venusaur, Eldegoss, or Eldegoss, Zeraora, and Cinders. There's a Sauce Boss, a Venari, a Pop Fizz, Nuncino, and a Batman 2001. Well, they got three attackers, one support, and then one speedster. We're the more well-rounded team, but we'll see how things go.
Ready, go!
He's going heavy on the damage, can be bad even for like a tank in this. Oh, I got too excited. I duckered myself out. Okay, Vulpix is now just gonna leave me here, I guess. I'm gonna try to wait in the shadows. No one escapes the Lax. You guys don't have enough firepower to hurt me yet. How did he get all the way over there? I thought I cut him off. Oh, I almost punched him. Oh, there's a Zeraora. I'm num num num. No, don't take that. I need that. Oh, that attack speed. I didn't realize I had that much backup. Jeez. They stole Zapdos, great.
What a goal!
Venusaur, they want to lure us out. They don't want us on top of here to regain health. That's what I thought.
3, 2, 1. Time's up. You lose.
And just barely, too. Even with that Zapdos, they just barely won that. Ugh. At least I'm still class 4. Still behind a lot of points. The Unlucky Llama, Ahar, Sonic SSSJ. Okay, yeah, okay, I get it. Evander X. I did not get the whole Sonic obsession, like everyone else, I guess. Oh, someone's actually playing Gord of War. I didn't really notice who they were playing. I guess that's good for me, because I wanted to see how she worked. Shunjink, again, Farah, Beelzebub, Stargreen, and Reach. Been a while since I've seen an Absol, to be honest. From what I can tell, Absol's a pretty good Pokemon, though. Look at that, chasing down and taking out opponents who are trying to run. I did a lot in that last battle run. But I escaped almost every single time. Wow, that was fast. And there was like three of us. And two of them were pretty high damage. One's a really high damage dealer, to be honest, but. That one point in there. Dunk the 5 points. Wow, they're just letting us dunk on this. all these little 1 points give me 105 or 150 health every time I use it. I'm not really scoring a lot, just consistently. That's all you need when you got these special cookies. Oh, is it gone already? I'm sorry, Ivysaur, but that was gonna happen. You don't rest your head on my bed. For all intents and purposes, that goal is my bed. Sad. Very, very sad. No MVP this time around. A shoe. This will probably be the last one of today. Is live streaming stuff. Hopefully I can get back to doing my regularly scheduled gaming. I've been having a hard time getting things situated on time to take care of this. The Tengu Tigre. The Kryder Tray. And Ton. Mm-hmm. have a granola bar, Katsun, GPO Cruise, Biscotti Pie, the Fly Lizard. They're fighting a Gordon now. They got 3 damage dealers on their team. And they'll probably Cramoramp, Alolan, Ninetales, and Slowbro up top. They're also like pretty good tops, really. Whoops, I accidentally took rest. Oh well. Not gonna hurt but too bad, I don't think. Because usually I get my other one by the time I get up here. I'm just going to take a quick little power nap here. Well, why are you trying to make it sound like I'm popular tonight? I am not popular. I outran you, and I'm a Snorlax. What does that say about your level of fitness? Aww. Om nom nom nom. Oh, this Pikachu and I are eating them up! Almost. At least the Pikachu escaped. That was my plan all along! Ha ha! I fooled you! Got the Pikachu. Flail Plus. Too much flash damage. Do you feel good about yourselves picking on a defenseless Snorlax like that? How rude. Surrendered.
You win.
So awfully close. I'll do one more. Because if I beat this, I go up a rank. If I win this match, I go up a rank. Bortleby, Angry Raccoon, Vittles, and Y-Tiny. I guess I'm going top with Cinderace. Oh, nope, never mind, he's going middle. I guess it's me and Slowbro then. Damage dealer. Mm. Gray Sun, Pockets, Franz Fate, Assault, and Playboy Carti. We got Snorlaxes, Cinderaces in common. I don't like the look of that Pikachu and Gardevoir combo. Probably gonna go up top. Nope, I guess I'm gonna be up top by myself. Okay, then. I don't know, because, you know, that's cool. There's Slowbro. He's back. Yes, of course. You may join once this match is over. But again, I probably won't be streaming it. We do not have enough damage output to do this. Don't get greedy there, Slowbro. You escape. That's about all we can ask for. Not gonna win that skirmish. So Lucario, what do you happen to be doing down there? Just hanging out. Well, that Cinder Ace is way too quick. Oh, I gave my Unite move just a second too late. Please, someone report the Lucario. I don't even know if we can actually report in this game or not. Okay. I can't believe I'm gonna lose a diamond because one of our teammates dropped out of the match. How did I lose my... How did I lose my Unite move, huh? At least now I got a bodyguard, I guess. Kept me from sticking that goal. I thought it would have made a difference. I mean, I tried. Well, that's it for today's activities. Thank you all for showing up. I appreciate the love and support. And I'll see you all in the next episode of What Is the Fox Play with Phoenix Firestar. Good night.